Kala, Desha, which place where to die? Benares me jaake die. I will die in Benares. Any gutter is all right. Ganga Kinari. Kala, in the northern Uttarayana time. In summer I will die, not in winter. Because if winter I die, you know, the disciples who are carrying me will curse. Oh, thandi mein jaake mar rahe ho. So, garmi mein kyun hai? Uttarayana. And that too, it must be a Thursday, so that Guruvar, so directly I go to Guru. While living, you never went to the Guru. These are the ideas generally, you know. Desha Kaladi Uchita Pradiksha. Looking forward to Uchita, the right place and the right time. From Nepal, these old widows, all the rajas or ranis and royal family members, they come to Benares. And Benares, they've got a house and they live near the Ganges all the time waiting to die. And the Ganges banks, Manikarnika Ghat, from where you die, you know, directly Shiva gives a chit to Kailas. They wait there. It is at that time that their uncles, brothers, sisters, husband's sister is getting married. So I'll just go there. Goes to Nepal, dies there. There you are. See? Last moment. Something comes and you go and then you go. All the time. He was pratiksha, pratiksha, looking forward to, expecting the right place, the right time to die. Such a pratiksha is not there for a man of realization. Let him die anywhere, at any time. Why? He is already dead. Right? It's a second death. This is a death, a drama for you all to say that, ah, Swamiji, now Mahasamadhi ho gaya. Before? Before he was living with us. You understand? No, the master who has awakened to the higher state of consciousness is already dead. From his standpoint, his body is already dead. Such pradiksha is not for him. Pradiksha for what? Now see the description. What is the pradiksha for? No, it's the right time, right place I must die. What do you mean? To throw off this body, there must be a muhurta. What is this body? Twak, mamsa, wit, pinda. A bundle of skin, flesh, bone, and fecal matter. This garbage, when to throw? You must look at the panjangam and decide. What does it matter? Whether it dies in the land, staleva, jaleva, akasheva, wherever it is, let it die. Why? It is a bundle of filth to be thrown. For that, nobody looks into a muhurta. Huh? To you and I, it is not a bundle of filth. It is very precious. So my wife must be there next to me. So that is the last dose of sorrow I can supply her. She must watch every moment. The children must be all there. Send cables to all the children. Successfully various places, they are successfully living happily. Come on, bye, daddy. Almost. Doctor said there is only probably one day more. Everybody come. Why? So that they all cry. Thereby, the fellow who is dying has got some shanti, peace. Why? They all love me. Even though I never loved them, rascals. But then live. Kunchina, that is not there. That pratiksha is not there. He drops it out down and see his opinion about the body. Not that it is precious, it is divine, or it is very treasured, wealth. It is not. It is a bundle of twak mamsa, blood, flesh, skin and flesh and bone and wit. Wit means filth.